Here with Omar Minaya in Port St. Lucie, spring training underway for the Amazons. A nice new season coming up.
Yes, very good. Nice new season. Good day today. First day we have a full squad. We have our pitchers, catchers. We have our position players ready. And we got everybody in camp today. Good enthusiasm and good way to start the season.
And you did a lot of work with your team. You have a new catcher, Rod Barajas. I mean, talk about that new addition behind the plate.
Yeah, we were able to get two new catchers with Rod Barajas and Henry Blanco. Able to add Jason Bay. We're able to add some bullpen help. So right now, you know, we feel that, you know, our bench is, I like our bench the way it is. I brought some, you know, local guys like a Frank Catalanato. So as a whole, I like our team and I like what we have out there right now.
Someone like Frank, a veteran who's from the Long Island area, you think he can hang with New York crowds a little bit more than someone else?
Oh, I think Frank. I've seen Frank play since he was in high school. There's no doubt that he's going to go out there and be able to perform. And, you know, of course, he's going to have to try to make the team. He's on a minor league invite. But if he does make the team, I think he'll do a great job.
And how about Johan Santana now rehabbing from that left elbow surgery? How does the big man look?
Johan had a great bullpen today. Threw the ball nice and loose. He looks good. He feels good, and he's excited.
And do you think Reyes is feeling good now? His hamstring strong?
Yeah, Reyes is feeling very good. His hamstring is strong. He's running well. You know, we have that smile, that Reyes classic, the Reyes smile. That's so important to our team.
And do you think these new additions are enough to get this team to the postseason this year?
I believe so. I think we have a team with a core group of guys that you know, is definitely, for me, is going to be one of the best teams in the National Leagues.
What is it about Port St. Lucie every year that you look forward to the most?
Well, spring training. That's what it is. It's really, spring training is fun. And the good thing about spring training in Port St. Lucie is that you're still in first place every day. When you wake up in the morning, you're in first place. That's a good feeling.
Well, Omar Minaya, best of luck on the field with your team. Thank you for joining us here on Fios One Sports.